What's up, Johnny Mosley here for Peter Glenn. I just stopped halfway down the mountain run here at Squaw to tell you about the Adidas Star Legend X88. Here's the stats, basically. 88 underfoot. That's a good width for sort of firmer snow, but it'll get you by in the POW. I skied it in a 186, which is just a perfect length. It sort of allows me to feel comfortable going fast and not feeling like I'm gonna go over the bow if I hit some chunder or something like that. But it's also short enough I can throw 360s, hit the park, hit all the little jumps off the side of the cat track, etc. Super light ski. It's got a good amount of rocker, which is gonna help you in the deep snow. It's gonna, the early rise of the tip's gonna get you up on the top of the snow easier. But what they've done here is all the newer skis have a contact point that starts about here on hard pack. So they've created a little bit of technology here they call the power drive that sort of keeps this part of the ski quiet and connected to the snow. And you can feel it. It's got really good initiation, great edge hold. It's a 20 meter radius, which the bigger the number, the longer the turn. Like a 15 meter radius would be a little quicker turn. I think if like a slalom ski is like an 8 meter radius, so a really tight arc. So the nice thing about a little bit bigger radius than say a lot of the all mountain skis is that at high speed, it won't try to turn on you. So you can like let them run a little bit. Overall, really impressed with the Adidas Star X Legend 88. For more information, check out peterglenn.com. Until then, I'm Johnny Mosley. See you on the mountain.